An update tonight on President Joe Biden, who is recovering from COVID-19. According to his physician, his cough and body aches have decreased. All of his vitals are normal. He just has a sore throat right now. The president will remain in isolation until he tests negative.